All West here, testing a All West Power Cell dry cell. This was created in 4.5.12 and we're hitting 1.47 volts. That was at 1.2 milliamps. So this goes down. She starts climbing back up again. Completely dry. Just surpassed the starting milliamp. Yeah, a little heat. And she climbs up pretty fast. Heats off, going down pretty slow. All West testing a All West power cell, dry cell. This cell is currently shorted out and it's giving us 0.96 milliamps. Thank you. shorted. We're going to unshort it. Milliamps, 1.3. All West here, testing a All West power cell on the recharge capability. Put a 9 volt on it for about 5 minutes, and it's been overnight. Took it off, and then overnight we're going to do a test. So it's currently at 1.45 volts. Milliamps going up. So it held the charge overnight. Okay, another test on recharging a dry cell. So we're back up to 3.41 milliamps, and it seems to be holding fairly steady. So this is shorted. back up to one. Still shorted.